He was the world's most wanted drug trafficker. For decades, the ruthless Joaquin El Chapo Guzman destroyed millions of lives and reaped billions of dollars. But when he was finally captured a few weeks ago in Mexico, wearing a filthy singlet over a middle-aged paunch, El Chapo looked more like El Chapo.